Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to English Literature class, and we were doing Gulliver's Travel lesson number 5. We have done the reading and explanation of the chapter. You all understood the chapter, I hope. You all read the chapter yourself and enjoyed it thoroughly, I hope so. Now, children, we come to the back exercise, comprehension. The first exercise we will do is state whether the following statements are true or false. The writer of the story was a doctor. It's a true statement. Who was Dr. Gulliver? He was a sailor, he was a doctor, and he is writing about himself. He's the writer as well, who's saying that this whole thing happened to me. It's an autobiography, as I told you. Second one is, he hated the sea. No, he didn't hate the sea, he loved sailing. So it's a false statement. Third one, he left his family behind in England because he wanted to sail, which is true. They had an uneventful, peaceful trip around the world. This is a false statement because it was just the opposite. They had an eventful trip. A lot of things happened and it was just not peaceful. They met with an accident. So it's a false statement. The last one is, 12 members of the crew died in the violent storm. Yes, indeed, 12 people had died. And after that, these people who were left, 6 of them took the lifeboat. Fine. So we complete with true false. We have completed true false, and you have to do it only in the book, not in the notebooks. Come to exercise C. Find antonyms of the following words from the story. Antonyms means opposite meaning words. So you have to look for these opposite meaning words, the antonyms from the chapter. So chapter reading aapko fir se karni hai. And when you do the chapter reading this time, keep these words in mind and keep looking for the opposites of these words. What is the opposite of familiar? Nearby, calm, strong, assembled, and energized. Now, after this, we will do make sentences. Now, we come to the notebook work, which is make sentences for today. The previous work was to write the word meanings and phrases with its meaning in the notebook. So when I checked on your section group, children, some of you have written the phrases but not the meanings. So you have to write the meaning of the phrases also. Now let's come to make sentences. 5 words are given to you. I've made an example statement. You have to make your own statement in this fill up in the sentence below mine. Now, the first one is adventure. We have discussed so much what adventure means. You all know adventure is something which is doing something thrilling, which is not a routine thing. So, the first sentence, my sentence on adventure is, my last holiday was full of adventure. Voyage. Voyage means long journey. Lamba safar. Mahino ka, saalon ka bhi ho sakta hai. The group prepared for a voyage. Storm. Tufan. There was a terrible storm last night. Strength. Strength matlab? Himmat, taakat. Aapki taakat. Sam fought with all his strength. Limped. My friend limped back home after hurting her leg. Limp means langrana, langra ke chalna. So now you make your own sentences and underline the word on which you are making the sentence. Highlight it and post it. That's all for today, children. Goodbye.